DPS has also released the names of the victims who died in a head-on crash last night. They say Tulio Canales of Houston and Timotia Borja of San Antonio both died at the scene. Troopers say a Honda was headed east near Highway 365 when the driver lost control, went through the median, and hit a van that had seven passengers inside. Canales was a passenger in the Honda. Borja was a passenger in the back of the van. Troopers are still investigating why the Honda crossed the center line.